breaks, man. Do you, wait, you win your...
Oh,
okay. So 3-1-1.
I mean, after today, I know what I need to change in my deck. Which is good.
Six.
I'm going to criticize.
Good, right here. All right. I'll do this. Ready?
Criticize this game.
Go. Critique. Critique, not criticize. Sure.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I'll keep that. Go ahead.
This always happens. So I want to play the foil one or the not foil one. Can we find it?
Yep.
Oh, every time. Go. I've missed more wayfinders than I've had today. So bad.
Please. Take one for green. Nine. Good.
You're at 19.
Yes, sir.
Draw step. Wayfinder?
Yep.
Two, three, and four. Temple. Play a temporal scribe.
Yep. End the turn, yeah. I'll take one for green. 16 up.
Sure.
Take one for green, rhino.
10, target is Astro Matter. Ryan, I just showed it to me. Alright, you
slow. I heard you say, I went faster this way. I'm like, oh, that's got something.
Well, I gotta race the inevitable Ryan top deck. But.
I
2 for black.
Yep. What?
And then attack. So I'm at 16, and then I go to 17. You're at 19. Take one and then cut in. Sure.
Thank you.
either have to pay one or tap your swamp.
Is that cool? Yeah.
That's fine. Yeah.
I feel like I should have said something.
No, I'll take one. I'm at 14. Go ahead. 14-9.
It's okay that I said it. I could do that.
Yeah. Yeah, if you see a rules infraction, you can comment on it. So, black, convoke black, versus color, yeah, send the damage. It's the moral of the story.
That's it.
And then, go.
That is a
swing with three bees and
one. I'd stay with one.
You could.
was already done with that.
No,
you gained 4. No, you gained 8. So you're at 17.
And so you took nothing.
Yep.
17. I'm gonna exile. Charm. Just exile.
Not so bad. I was like, oh, I don't take 4 to cast this. Jeez. Right.
Yeah, I love you.
5?
Yeah,
you got 12?
No. Ashen Rider? I take 2 to do that. So I'm at 11. And I'm gonna exile you. Hold up. I'm gonna.
Where's the follow up?
Woo, that's intense. I'm gonna exile the Spanish in
sure.
Yeah. That's probably better. And then we're up.
Wait, how can you charge this up? Okay. Stars and stripes. Who's got Captain America?
I didn't see that until I was like, hey,
mm-hmm.
So I want to win.
What?
taken.
Sure.
So you gain 4 and I gain 5.
Yeah. So you'll take
16 and I'm going to be at 16. Oh, but I take 3, so I'm at 13. So I got 13, 16. Even if it's just a goofy, like, anti-aggro sideboard card, like, everything is lifelink? Whoa.
Everything just has lifelink.
Death touch thing is like people forget about that.
Passive of +4 active abilities. And I like it a lot when you're playing like Genesis Hydra. Because you can get those 4 cards back and Genesis Hydra shuffle.
It's sweet when anything is trample, because death touch and trample. Like that interaction doesn't come up that much and people forget about it.
I actually want to start sideboarding because Hushman Griff is good. And it shoots it out of here. Against me, like Ron the Hushman Griff.
Yeah, I'm trying to see more uses for that. I mean, it's good against the Warner Queen, too. Each turn you just ping it down.
Hushroom Griff surprisingly good against me.
But yeah, because you got all the ETB.
Everything comes into play doing something. Yeah, I can kill it, but like that might be just enough in an aggro deck to like throw me out.
I was actually, like I said, the sideboard still in the works. And I was thinking about putting Hushman Griff's in, and last night I took him back out. And they probably would have been really good.
Is that
really
dirty?
Yes. Well,
the whip and
sideboard. I can't control it!
No! Sideboard
is a thing.
That did all the work that came. That was insane. Like, I didn't even need to do anything else.
I couldn't race it.
Yeah.
I was like, no, I'm melting.
That 12-point damage swing.
I was at 30 life.
Yeah,
it's a small window, but I couldn't top it.
Alright,
I
feel like okay. Yeah, that's
bad. What is that?
I'll keep that.
Like,
goodbye. But, right,
it's great. Yep. Take one.
And then I take one.
Yeah. So you get a 19 and a 19. Yeah. Scrap. Game 3.
Ah! I can't play. What's my favorite card? Library of Infinite. Every time we go base play, I'm like, I don't want
box of tokens, Seder block, Trump Supreme Mass, and then you gain 4, you're at 26. I take 1, I'm at 12. Commentator? He's not even here. Scum. How much you sold that?
As of right this second, 6.
How about 12? Oh, sorry. Miles. You already gave a token, right?
Yeah, I already gave it.
And he's not attacking?
No, he's not attacking.
So I got one insect on Remus.
Yep.
And then plus 3 on tokens.
So one token dies.
Yeah.
And Remus or one of these things dies.
Green insect.
Second main. Alright, go ahead.
Could have seen that coming, I guess. Two of these guys are coming at you. So I got one here too. Two. 24, I'm at 14. Is that a four? Three main ones I already get. It's just six for really, yeah, decks. I kind of wish I had four.
Especially me.
It's a five.
Vampire's at home. Your turn?
I'll just whip out a...
Your own turn.
Impersonator. Yeah. It's a queen.
Yeah.
I get,
yeah.
I have seven defense six.
Mm-hmm.
And then, two at Soren, four at Soren, five at Luz. Oh wait, I gotta kill you. four of these are new. And three are old. So yeah, these two are at Soren and these eight are here. And my turn? Queen's exile.
It's turn one.
Yeah, now it's turn one when I pass to you. Okay, I'll block the two cats.
Yeah.
And then
I'll
take three.
Three,
I'm at 20. Well, I already attacked anyway.
Yeah.
Alright, so I got eight bees
in there.
No, sorry, 7Bs. Yeah. Yeah, I thought this was a token. Alright, so I got 7B. Kill the token and then you take
5, 7, 9, 14?
Yep. 10? She's the exiles and then passive. Oh, I gain 14 plus 17, I'm at 37.
This one doesn't get the plus one.
Yeah.
So we'll put this one here.
It's for a million. Yeah. I'll block the 1/1 and then the 2/1s.
Okay, so all the tokens are blocked, but this one's dying.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, they're gonna trade, right? Plus 1/0.
But they're 1/1.
Oh, yeah, they don't get it. Yep.
Okay, so I'm gonna take. First, so 4, 9, so 13. I take 13, but I'm gonna gain 2. So I'm gonna take 11 total. So I'll get 26. And then you're gonna gain that plus 5. So you're gonna go to 26. So 26 all. Alright, so.
This is gonna be
the end of turn 3.
Yeah, that's it. This dies and then turn 4.
Turn 4. Done?
Yep.
Sorry.
You guys, your health just keeps going in the wrong direction.
Yeah. If you didn't draw that sign, you should draw a step.
I was hoping for hostilities or something. So, even then, it wouldn't work.
Well,
you got the whip.
It's a draw instead of me winning, so I guess that's pretty good. And then Dreamhouse is like me. Not that I could anyway. Yeah. I'll whip that out.
I don't know. Figure it out yourself.
Make another horny queen. I just gotta not die, right?
It's fucking funny. It's just really funny.
Yeah, whip out a horny queen.
It's so good. I wanna make this deck.
Nothing flies, right?
No.
I'll just do it.
So hilarious.
I'll just do 7 to summon.
Okay.
I'm at
33.
At
34. Is this turn 4 now?
This is exile.
Can you do 34 damage? Yes, I got it.
No one. It's a draw.
Just have 1/1/1.
Yeah. I'd have got there eventually, because like, you only had lifelink that one turn.
Yeah.
But
the longer your game goes, the worse it kind of gets for you.
Yeah, I just get to some critical mass. I can't mill myself if I've done before. It's really awkward.
Have you done it before?
No. Yeah, and I won a game with zero cards in my deck.
Sometimes it comes down to that.
Oh, you just banged him out that last turn?
I just, like, that was the turn I was
you
able
to
finally
to,
get the last bit of damage through.
See, this is so good. It's like, enter, swing, you whip her, swing, and...
Alright.
Get out of 14. You can destroy Sidisi between her triggers. So when she comes in, you can kill her before she gets the tokens.
Okay.
because it's entering the battle.
No, when she enters the battle.